winner in their opinion. And we want to know if they are going to decide the same like our judges, or they have a different favorite, or someone was really good at bringing their family onto the Zoom. Okay, our audience winner is going to come in front for another picture with our chief guest. And the audience award is...
Mentioned the first one, not in any order, because they are finalists together.
Yes.
And I'll mention the solution that is trying to tackle people who are sick for access to the health services. And this goes to eHealth.
And the second solution that was more effective and solving a challenge in Burundi is Innova.
My name is Mbibundu Lyogel. I'm a student of the University of Burundi in statistics field. And I'm so happy to win this award. And what I can tell to other young students is to try to use their skills to improve the well-being of their society.
My name is Jehan Kapunze. I'm a master's student in the University of Burundi.
Today you got an award from the competition there, and what are your feelings? How do you feel after this award?
As you can see, I feel so excited. Yeah. I'm so excited to see this.